Hi, everybody. I just donated blood and it went really well. And things that I learned is that they're being incredibly careful about making sure that none of the germs from anybody infect anybody else. They're being really, really meticulous about wiping down every single thing you might touch in between when you move from one space in the blood donation site to the other. It's really an organized, tremendously well organized operation that the American Red Cross has now at blood donation sites. And so I really encourage anybody who's thinking about donating blood to go ahead and go do that because they're really, I had no concerns at all about the safety measures that they were taking. They are in particular need of A negative blood. I happen to have A negative blood, which is a power red, and that's something that they can really use, but they'll take blood from, you know, whomever is feeling able to donate it. Don't go if you don't feel well, though. I did hear a story from one of the nurses or techs at the blood donation site that I was just at, saying that someone had arrived at a blood donation site and they had a fever. And they knew they had a fever when they got there. And they said that because they were home with a fever, they thought maybe this would be a good time to donate blood. It turned out to be a terrible time to donate blood because what had to happen was the whole blood donation site had to get shut down and cleansed entirely because the person with the fever had come in. So don't go if you don't feel well, but if you do feel well, it's a real gift to give blood right now. And it's something that that we can really use and that we can really do. And I personally felt very safe giving blood and with all the precautions that the medical personnel were taking. So anyway, that's my thought for the day. Having just given blood really is something everyone who's able should be able to get out and do. And my best wishes to all of you. Stay safe and healthy, and hopefully be able to join me in donating blood. Thanks so much.